This banjo is going up the road up in southwestern Virginia, and it's an A scale neck, a little bit shorter than a standard neck. It's all walnut, except it's got a wormy chestnut middle hoop on it, and it's got a Frailing scoop and a brass overlay. It's got a little inlay of Daniel Day-Lewis's character from the Gangs of New York film, and that's in crushed abalone. And then it's got a railroad spike at the 7th fret position on the 5th string. And it's got brass dot indicators on the side. And Nylgut strings. Thank you.